Okay, good. Okay, good. So, I didn't know if he'd stayed up all night long. I was curious.
If he did, I would have been mad.
Yeah, he would not have been a happy camper today, no.
But I think I went to bed at like around midnight. Might have been like 11. But then I was like, no, I'm going to bed. So you have to get yourself to sleep before like 3 o'clock in the morning. And he was like, oh, don't worry.
Do you like his Avatar game?
Hey, Mr. Ant.
Yes.
Yeah, is it cool? Oh, good, oh, good.
I don't know a whole lot about it, but he said that it was cool.
That's crazy that, oh, it was a PlayStation 5 game, because he's a PlayStation 5. Mm-hmm. That's crazy, it's $72 on fucking line, but you can buy the fucking disc for $30.
Mm-hmm.
That's insane.
Yeah.
That's insane.
He was excited about it, though.
Oh, good.
Hmm.
Hey, did he ever get that light bulb for his fucking tag light?
No, he didn't.
Oh, boy.
I remembered last night.
Yeah.
I did. So my mom found an extra bulb in her card. Anyway, I said something. So I went over. I went to look. I looked under his tag, but it's got, just like her card, 2 little plastic things. You can't even see the fucking bulb. You got to unscrew them.
Yeah.
But it's probably like a couple dollars. But he definitely needs, because at nighttime, you will get pulled the fuck over. Oh, and they'll see that you already got pulled over. Did he get warned?
Yeah. He didn't get a...
So the next time, he'll get a ticket. So I think... Maybe today. Are you guys planning on going out or something?
Yeah,
or?
We're going, when he gets off, we're going to go to the liquor store.
Okay. Well, you need to make a stop, though.
Yeah.
And, get those little fucking tag lights.
Yeah.
Brandon, because if you have them, even if you come home in the dark, if you have in the car and you can say, I just bought them.
Right, yeah.
They'll probably let him off with that as well.
Yeah.
You just have to help him remember to get it.
Yeah, I'll help you remember.
We were supposed to look yesterday, and yesterday was so...
Yeah. We'll get it done today.
Clean. A little chewy, but not bad. Thank you.
Very cozy. Thank you.